was running recon, alone.
Listen up. The BSAA, our job is to rid the world of bioterrorism. And the only way we're gonna do that is by sticking together. Nobody's expendable.
Exactly.
Now, each and every one of you may be ready to die for our cause, but it's my job to make sure we all get through this alive.
Suck it up, Finn.
Sorry, sir.
No one gets left behind. Not on my watch. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Finn, give us the update.
Yes, sir. The gorillas are using a new species of BOW. Command is calling them Juavo. They are extremely intelligent, incredibly strong, and have the ability to mutate in response to physical trauma.
All right, you know the drill. Split into three teams. Move out!
You got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
You're the rookie, huh?
Yes, sir. Finn McCauley, sir.
I know you're nervous, Finn. The team's got your back, okay?
Yes, sir. I'll give this everything I've got. Is he always this awesome?
Enemy fire!
Enemy fire! Alpha team, engage!
All troops,
spread out! Return fire!
Come in, HQ. We're taking fire at the Two of Hearts. Engaging the enemy.
Copy that. Keep an eye out for those powered-up soldiers. Alpha team, come in. Our units are spread thin right now. I'm afraid we can't offer you any assistance.
Copy that. We'll go it alone then.
Sitting ducks out there, Alpha. Get inside that building.
Is the new species HQ was warning us about?
Don't even say that! This ain't our normal black men.
Ha!
they came in extra large. How many new species are there?
Change course from Route 1 to Route 4.
Those things are enormous! I didn't know BOWs could get that big!
They're giving them new stuff. They can make any kind of freak show they want.
All over us!
Train car blocking the way! This route's a no-go!
I'll blow the car and clear a path! I need you to cover me till I get it set!
Ah!
HQ to Alpha Team. City Hall's on the other side of the bridge. Pick up Bravo and move in.
What's the status? Any casualties?
They've got a man down on the bridge.
Take on the bridge! The whole thing is blocked off! Okay, people. Getting to the wounded is priority one.
Alpha Team, lay down suppressing fire from the flank. All snipers, form on my mark.
He's just up ahead, but he's hurt bad. You gotta get him out!
Copy that! I'll take point!
Finn, how's our injured friend?
Still with us. I'm going to administer first aid.
Alpha Team, come in. There's an old T-42 tank moving on your position. Looks like it's had some modifications.
We're bringing out the big guns for it. Careful, Captain.
I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Captain, if you draw the tank out of position, I can take care of that truck.
Don't go with that.
Nice shooting, Kears.
The way's clear. We better catch up with Captain Redfield.
Let's go!
Heading for the upper level of the bridge. Meet me up on top.
Pierce, I'm gonna lower the ladder. Come on up.
Roger.
Enemy reinforcements are moving in.
Ben, I need you here.
I got a Bravo here that can't walk. Go on without me for now.
No one on this team gets left behind.
We'll hold our positions for now. I don't care if you have to drag him. Just get your butts up here.
Yes, sir. On my way.
We've got to keep this bridge secure until Finn gets back.
Okay, time to get to work.
We need to cut off the reinforcements. I want you to blow the bridge.
Yes, sir! I'll get started planting the explosives!
All right, make it quick!
It's all set to blow!
Everyone fall back and find cover!
Captain, we've got a railway tunnel planned!
Let it come as close as you can before you blow the charges.
Finn, it's all on you now!
Roger that!
National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sisters told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you.
Our first target is over here!
Follow my lead.
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
Time!
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Let me give you a hand.
POW closing in at your location.
It's the one we lost, two hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage. anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. That device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out.
Thank you.
If we bomb it now, it won't have any effect. The device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if we can pull it out. Targeting those exposed organs. Fire at will. Good work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, rookie.
Okay, spread out. Search this place top to bottom.
Are these people?
I'm picking up life form readings. It's like they're in cocoons.
Who's there?
Over here! I'm getting a reading on the other side of this door.
Pierce, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here.
HQ, three of us are splitting off from the group, heading further into the building. One of them's hatching, sir!
Call it into HQ!
Thank you. is neutralized.
Search the rest of the place, but stay on your guard.
Captain.
Sea virus. That's what the guerrillas were calling it. Nice to see the cavalry's here.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong. They held me hostage.
Sea virus. That must be what's creating those Juavo.
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down first.
Not until you give us a reason to.
Neo Umbrella.
Neo Umbrella?
The organization supporting the guerrillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the sea virus came from them?
That's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation. Finn. You're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on her.
Will do.
We've found one of the staff. We're turning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'll show you a quick way back to the entrance. There's a way out on the second floor. I suggest we take it. Your friends are having a hard time.
Ma'am, please, just try to stay out of the way.
We can get outside through there.
We're almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Piers.
Woman, she's gone. Finn!
I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Ada.
Thanks for the escort. Here's something to remember me by.
Ah!
We gotta go!